Still wonder what I should do with this though. Let's go back to the Bastion and I'm gonna reflect more on the base case of me approaching this kind of playing. Oh dear god. I'm probably just gonna change with the another change. You know what? Sure, let's use the sail hammer. Snow Star doesn't really go. No, it doesn't go permanently. The enemy can still brush it off, apparently. The more you know. Fire bellows? No, that means I don't have much to. For the range thing. Does that even make sense? Sure, let's go with this again, I guess. Ring of Fire, yes, please. And yeah. I need the food generation. 1 damage per flame. I want 1 damage per flame. Alright. Still not too tired with this thing. I need that power. I might need to rest though. Definitely resting after this one.
Zolf, very soon the kid's gonna have to face that man again. For the last time.
What the heck? Oh, heck. Okay, this is the one that requires me to actually approach them. No, not this one. There you go. Okay, this is disadvantaging me. Damn! Oh god! Oh heck! Combatters.
Alright, just helped my mom cooking. I feel like I know what I should equip as a special skill if I still get defeated in this who knows where. Oof! Ow. Oh heck! Oh heck! What the heck? Oh, what? Oh, okay, they can fall. Bore him. Bore him. Oh, heck! Not the shooter. Oh. Ah. Back to Bastion. All right. I know something that might be able to turn the table. It's been a long time since I last used this too.
Zolf had difficulty telling me a story. Haven't heard it. I could understand why.
Oh heck! Let's see. Oh whoa, what? Still does no. Wait, what? Oh my god. I hate that.
He once got sloppy with his hands. The missionary caught him, but didn't rat him out. Instead, he offered to take him in.
Let's see how the... Really? Oh my god! I wonder if I should restart this one then. That was not meant to happen, I swear to god. I'm kinda addicted. Let's roll, I suppose. Oof! Oh god. Oh! They attack very fast, holy hell. Whoa. Heard this, or I sort of overestimated that decoy thing.
Oh god. Okay. Right. Okay, something that I was forgetting to do is to replace one of these with Mender Meat. Wait, not Mender Meat. I still need that Lime Head Liquor. I want the one with Black Rye. Life Wine still sort of helped me so much. I still want that plus one chance. Maybe it sort of helps, but you know what? I'm gonna replace the Fetching Fist temporarily with Black Rye. Hell yeah. Oh. No entry. God! Whoa! They killed him like a boss, man. So hard. All right. Okay, there's still one more dead. There you go. Oh, heckle! I'm probably really need to think about my secondary. I don't use my Feral Bill as much, apparently. Cell Hammer is still very trustworthy, though. Oh, I didn't realize there's one Hell Tonic there! Oh, heck.
Oh, quick. This one. Shot or something. Yeah, let's see. I still trust my trustworthy sail hammer. The issue is, I need a strong secondary. Whoa! They barely show this kind of shot with the rainbow. Holy crap! This is legit a refresher, I swear to God. Oh my god. Yes! So beautiful.
Been meaning to put up some guardrails.
You should, Rux. I didn't know that's a thingy that where you can fall there. I love that. Okay, now to pick my trusty weapon. Bullets cause knockback. You know what? I should try for once. Damage won't be that much though. That's the issue of this army carbine. Either area damage or armor. Ah, you know what? Oh no. Actually, I'm gonna have to keep the area damage. Area damage better for... Yeah. Maybe for this poor bastard. I'm still not gonna try to reduce this. I'm still pretty confident that I might be able to bust this off, or something. Should I try the squirtler instead of sneaky decoy? This thing is mostly popular for children's birthday and not for combat. Rendering its owner nearly invisible. So yeah, it's not gonna be fully make you invisible. That's fair enough actually. So that's why those homing lasers can still detect me. I should try the mirror shield. I haven't tried that too. Right. I'm still very, very curious about this. I love this sight, I swear, it's so good. The rainbow.
Oh, God.
Once got sloppy with his thieving hands. His missionary caught him, but didn't rat him out. Instead, he offered to take him in. That missionary raised Zulf like a gentleman, like he was his own son. Taught him theology, history, and mercy.
The existence of all this raining bullets makes me wonder. Okay, yeah, no. No, still cannot be done. They cannot be deflected. Okay. Oh, heck.
Whoa!
Zolf started teaching the missionaries wisdom to any hero who would listen. And listen they did.
Oh god, whoa, that's ineffective against the... Heck. Oh shoot. Oh, whoa! I thought I pressed F, holy heck. There you go.
Zol felt he could only do so much in the Tassel terminals. He needed Ceylandia to know the Ura had changed. Zolf saw the rippling walls on the horizon.
Oh fuck. One. Wow. That's super effective. I like it. Okay, I'm liking this set actually. Much better.
This young lady was fascinated by the Ura, but she never met anyone like Zolt. She told him she knew all the city's best kept secrets.
Oh, fuck. Oh, this one's hard. Oh, heck. Oh, whoa.
Don't worry about it.
For some reason, this encounter all the attacks. There you go.
The Hanging Gardens was their favorite spot. It was there that Zolf clasped her hands and proposed in proper Ceylonian style.
I'm still experimenting with this thing. Oh, wait, no. Oh god. Ah, there's the reload for that time too.
He woke up alone. Inside the Ura Ceylandian War Memorial, built like an Ura den. But something's wrong.
Where is it? Here it is. Lower my timing. Ooh, that's not the one that I want to choose.
He emerged from that hole in the ground into a waking nightmare. Everything that wasn't gone was twisted.
Oh god. Oh my god! That's not the one I want. Okay, here it is. Oh no, that's not the one. That's nice. Thank you.
frozen. The air thick with ash. What few faces he saw on the street stared back at him with gray, vacant eyes.
Target practice!
He found his wife-to-be asleep inside her home. But when he reached out to her, she joined with all the ashes in the sky.
Oh god! Heck! Oh, heck. Did I accidentally do that? Oh god! Oof! Bam!
So Zolf returned to where he proposed in the Hanging Gardens. And there he stood, as if the gods would answer him.
That's just sad. So the day was when Zolf had a party for his marriage. Damn.
The kid's gonna be okay. As for that man, who knows?
It's got achievement kit Voyager. Holy crap, that is a... That's a way to beat a dream? Holy crap! Just gonna have to be sad. With this kind of a saddle, apparently. Then that makes me love Hammer-Carbine even more. Who knows, this is gonna be something that I'm going to definitely use during the Tysel Terminal visit. This will be fun for sure. Alright, before I end this, I definitely need to try to see how much stuff I have. 1,000 only. I can at best upgrade one of these. I do want this one, however.
Who would have taught a kid to do a thing like that?
It's a turbo generator, a hyperfast inline generator that produces rockets much more quickly, and blast generator, a more powerful generator that produces rockets capable of delivering a wider explosive blast. This power configuration and speed configuration. And I have one more. And then more to go. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I still want to try more who knows where with more idols activated. Cheers!